रोहित शर्मा's 9-year old tweet goes viral for this reason. 9 साल पहले का ट्वीट अब क्यों वायरल हो रहा है? I'll let you know, just stay with me. Shoaib Akhtar lists down 4 hilarious problems he has with Shahid Afridi. अब शोएब अख्तर को 4 कौन सी ऐसी प्रॉब्लम हो गई शाहिद अफरीदी से? क्या बात है, क्या चक्कर है, क्या मामला है? मैं बताऊंगा, just stay with me. David Lloyd apologizes to Azeem Rafiq after being accused of racism. Hello everyone, welcome to Cricket Tracker. Hope you guys are doing well and smiling like Kane Williamson. वो देखो ना कैसे खुश रहते हैं हमेशा, no matter what. ये चाहिए लाइफ में, हमेशा खुश रहो और Cricket Tracker को फॉलो करते रहो. और सब्सक्राइब तो आपने कर ही दिया होगा, अगर नहीं किया ना तो आप सबसे बड़ी गलती कर रहे हो, क्योंकि जो क्रिकेटिंग वर्ल्ड के बहुत सारे अपडेट्स हैं वो आपसे निकलते जा रहे हैं आगे से और आप उन्हें पकड़ नहीं पा रहे, तो आप कहीं ना कहीं लैग कर रहे हो. तो कर दो सब्सक्राइब, इसमें आपका फायदा है. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आए ना तो प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड कमेंट. ये है न्यूज ट्रैकर, यहां पर हम लेकर आते हैं आपके लिए एकदम क्रिस्प, एकदम ताजा, एकदम फ्रेश न्यूज पकड़ पकड़ के क्रिकेटिंग वर्ल्ड से, कहीं ना कहीं से ढूंढ निकाल के, ताकि हम आपको अपडेट कर सकें. तो गाइज, विदाउट एनी फर्दर एडू, लेट स्टार्ट द वीडियो. रोहित्स ट्वीट. तो हम सभी जानते हैं कि 17th ऑफ नवंबर से इंडिया को सीरीज खेलनी है वर्सेस न्यूजीलैंड. 3 T20 मैचेस की सीरीज है ये, एंड रोहित शर्मा विल बी सीन एज अ परमानेंट कैप्टन ऑफ द इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम इन द शॉर्टेस्ट फॉर्मेट ऑफ द गेम. तो 17th ऑफ नवंबर को खेला जाएगा पहला मैच, पहला T20 मैच. लेकिन रोहित शर्मा का 9 साल पहले का ट्वीट अब क्यों वायरल हो रहा है, जो उन्होंने किया था 7th ऑफ नवंबर 2012 को. He tweeted, "Touchdown in Jaipur, and yes, I will be leading the side. Looking forward to the added responsibility." This tweet actually refers to Sharma leading the Mumbai side in a Ranji Trophy match at the KL Saini ground in Jaipur. And now, Rohit is once again in Jaipur, 9 years later, to lead the Indian cricket team as a full-time captain in the T20Is against New Zealand. So guys, are you excited Rohit Sharma ko pehli baar as a captain, as a permanent captain dekhne ke liye in the T20Is? Do let us know in the comment section below. Former Pakistan speedster Shoaib Akhtar listed out 4 problems which he has with his former teammate Shahid Afridi. उन्होंने reveal किया कि Shahid Afridi से उनको कितनी सारी problems हैं. ये उन्होंने एक वीडियो में रिकॉर्ड किया जिसमें Shahid Afridi भी उनके साथ हैं और ट्विटर पर ये वीडियो उन्होंने ट्वीट किया. From Afridi's big hitting skills to his hair, Akhtar jokingly listed down 4 issues in the hilarious video which features both the ex-cricketers. Do you agree with what I am saying about Boom Boom? Read the caption. Shoaib said, "The only problem I have with Shahid is that he is better looking than me, and then another problem that I have is that he hits the ball further than I do. Basically, the problem is that he is more famous than me." He further added, "Another problem, the biggest I have with him is that he has more hair than I do. That's what I told his brother in the flight the other day, that he has more hair than me and he is far better looking than I am." The video ends with Afridi pointing to a certain corner of the room, telling Akhtar, "People are waiting for you." So do you guys agree with Shoaib Akhtar? Do let us know in the comment section below. Former England cricketer and current commentator David Lloyd was accused of racism by Azeem Rafiq. So abhi unhone ek statement release kiya hai jisme unhone bola hai ke he regrets his action and has even tendered an apology to Azeem Rafiq. He tweeted, "In October 2020, I had a private message exchange with a third party involved in cricket about a number of topics. In these messages, I referred to allegations about Azeem Rafiq which I had heard from within the game. I also made some comments about the Asian cricket community. I deeply regret my actions and I apologize most sincerely to Azeem and to the Asian cricket community for doing this and for any offense caused. I am strongly committed to making cricket a more inclusive sport. It's a very obvious now that more work needs to be done and I will do everything I can to remove discrimination from the sport I love and the sport that has been my life for over 50 years. So guys, it's time for me to take a leave. And agar aapko ye video pasand aayi to please don't forget to like, share and comment. Aur subscribe karna to bilkul mat bhulna. Ab bahut log aap kar chuke hoge, lekin jinhone nahi kiya wo bhi kar do. To ye tha news tracker. Milta hu aapse agli video mein. Till then, take care. Have a nice day.